Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, there's a lot of people here. My God, I think I'll go home.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent.
I've no idea. What brought me here?
What question are you answering?
I'm sorry?
You're answering questions no one has asked you, sir. What is your name?
Mark Lewis is my name.
What are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to do some card tricks.
How old are you?
I'm 79 years old.
Wow. Are you having a good day?
Pardon?
Are you having a good day?
Not really, no, but...
Do you think that what you have for us today is worthy of $1 million?
What am I going to do with $1 million at my age? I'll be dead. How bloody good is that? God almighty.
If you win this...
If I win $1 million...
And if you get a golden buzzer, $25,000 from CIBC.
I don't mind that. I'll take the 25 grand right now.
But you want to win the contest, right?
No, I don't get... there's more chance of being struck by lightning than that happening.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Wait. Can I help you on that?
You have people doing things on trapezes and going on fire and everything, and they're worried about me coming down a few bloody stairs.
That's an act. One, two, three, four. Two more.
Five,
hold on.
Six, seven.
Yay! Amazing.
All right. Don't get too excited. You haven't seen the card trick yet. Gentlemen there, have you ever met me before?
No.
You seem happy about that. When I snap my fingers, I'd like you to think of any card in the pack now. Do you have a card in your mind?
Yes.
Don't tell me.
Okay.
Got one in your mind?
Yes.
I have a card here in my hand. Out loud, what card are you thinking of?
Ace of spades.
Ace of spades.
No way!
That shut you all up for a minute, didn't it? All right, let's try this now. Would you help me, my dear?
Yes.
Would you take any card you like, but remember you have a free choice? Take any one you like.
I love this guy.
Show it to them. Don't let me see it. You can show it to the audience.
Show it to the audience.
I'll take my glasses off so I can't see it by accident, okay? All right, put the card back in the pack anywhere you want. Now, the idea of the trick is, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make your card come to the top of the pack, okay?
Okay.
May I know your name?
Lily.
Lily. This card here should be your card. It might not be, I don't know, but we'll see. We all make mistakes. My mother made one. But let's try it. Come on. Was that your card?
No.
It wasn't?
Oh, no.
Bloody hell. All right. Take the 8 with your thumb on top. Thumb on top. Yep, that's your thumb. Push it in the middle anywhere you like. Hold on to the 8 very tightly.
Yeah.
The card above the 8 should be your card. Was it this one?
No.
What was the name of your card?
Six of Diamonds.
Six of Diamonds.
Yeah.
Turn that one over.
No! What?
Wow.
What?
Wow.
I'm going to run the cards from one hand to the other like that. I'd like all four of you to call out stop anytime you like. We'll use the card you stop me at. Are you ready?
Yep.
Say stop quickly.
Stop.
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop.
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop.
I haven't started yet. Look. I will slow down, you speed up, we'll meet in the middle, all right? That's the best way to do it. All right, say stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Have a look at that card. Show it to them, don't let me see it. Okay, everybody know the card. Put the card back somewhere. There. That's very good. Will you give me 5 guesses, 5 chances to find your card? Say yes.
Yes.
Good. If you say no, it's not much of a trick. This might be your card. It might be this one.
Okay.
It might be, I don't bloody know. Oh, that one there. 2 more guesses. Look, it might be that one. It might be this one.
Okay.
No, I don't know. I think, I hope, I pray that one of these 5 cards is the chosen card. Tell me, was that the card?
No.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I've still got 4 cards left. So it's probably one of these 4. Was this the card? No.
Mm-mm.
Third time's a charm, although I'm not that charming. Is your card, was it there?
It is not.
No. Mm-hmm. Is it either of those 2 cards?
No.
Well, just touch one of the 5 cards now. Touch one quick. Keep your finger on it. I could not possibly have known beforehand which of the 5 you'd touch. Is that correct?
Correct.
Tell me the name of your card.
Ace of Spades.
Oh, the same one you thought of, the Ace of Spades again. Coincidence. Well. All right, we'll turn that one over slowly. What have you got? Show it to the... There we are, Lady Whoa! The Ace of Spades. Thank you very much, everybody.
Wow.
Good health.
Wow.
Good luck.
Yes,
bye-bye. Thank you very much.
Watch
here
you
are.
Wait. Watch behind you.
Oh, watch behind you.
What I'll do this.
Light.
Okay. There we go. You good on this?
Thank you, Howie. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Cheerio.
Wow. I'll start. I just think that you are not only magical, you are such a great, lovable character. For a guy that comes out and doesn't even know where he is, you are the sharpest person I have met so far this season.
You're born to do magic and comedy. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
Trish.
Yeah, an absolute delight. I would like to take you home with me.
Oh, that's very nice.
You're fun.
The offers I get coming here.
I was literally flabbergasted. That magic was so good, and I just loved your personality, and this is the type of talent that could possibly win $1 million.
Okay. Am I supposed to go now?
No, we gotta go.
Here's how it goes. I'm gonna give you a yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Lily?
I'm also gonna give you a yes.
That's two yeses. Trish?
I'm gonna give you your third yes.
Cardi? Cardi?
And this is only for reference. I'm Cardinal giving you a yes!
Yeah!
Four yeses.
Okay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh, it's this way, is it? Oh, thank you very much.
Howie's requesting a producer to the judge's desk, please.
Thank you, Mark.
He just sent that.
Howie needs us to hold the set.
So I'm going to have to be stuck in a holding.
Something's happening here. Stand by.
I'm just thinking, we just let do like everybody, young and old, we're laughing.
I'm down.
I'm down.
Okay.
Lindsay?
Yeah.
Are you still back there with our buddy?
I am, yeah.
Can we talk to Mark for one more second?
But here we go. You can just go right on stage there. Yeah. Mark Lewis!
I want to ask you something. I've just been apprised of some stuff. You emailed our producers, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
And I'll just read a line. It says, am I going to have to be stuck in a holding room for hours with hundreds of eager contestants? I would regard this possibility with abject horror. And you wouldn't see me near the place. Like, you're not happy to be here.
I'm happy now.
Do you love this guy? Okay. Lindsay, come here. Lindsay, come here for a minute. You want to give him $25,000? Well, Mark, as a group, let's put our hands together. Here's $25,000. Even that.
Nearly had a heart attack there.
$25,000, buddy.
You understand what just happened? You understand what just happened?
Mark Lewis. You are the group golden buzzer, which means you are going straight through to the next round. And you have just won
$25,000!
Oh my God.
But this does mean for the semifinals, you will be in another holding room with eager talent.
Holy mother of God.
Just say thank you to CIBC.
Thank you, CIBC.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
One more time for Mark Lewis!
Again.